Welcome back to Let's Play the Voice of Scratchy. No, we're not playing the Voice of Scratchy. We're playing the Outer Worlds Murder on Eridanos. Caution. Bees of Doom. Wasp Mosquitoes. Or Wasp Mosquitoes. Okay, additional orchards and the hive that way. Purpleberry puzzle hedges. The conservatory. And storage warehouse. We went to the storage warehouse. Not sure, the conservatory. The Purpleberry Nut Hat and the Grand Colonial. Yeah, the hotel back this way. We didn't actually travel this.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Well,
so, yeah, that's why I'm headed this way. Even though it's back. More footprints from Halcyon Helen.
Timeline discrepancy. Congratulations, Inspector.
Yep.
You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Helen.
Oh. Is it Jacob Warbow there, though?
Such lovely weather calls for a harvest, I do believe. Well, hell sweet hello there, valued visitor.
Ugh.
I am sure sorry to break it to you, but our orchards are closed to all officially guided tours at this precise moment in time.
He's also got that thing.
There's obviously something very wrong with this individual. That smile is unsettling, to put it mildly.
No kidding.
Why, thank you! Rizzo's encourages all workers to put on a happy face when engaging with valued customers. Rizzo's does beseech you to please purchase one of our self-guided options if you're wishing to join one of our rejuvenative, relaxing, reformatory tours. Now with a Puzzle Hedges trademark maze hunt and special edition taste testing for an extra 35 bits a ticket.
Yeah, got a tour ticket already, but tell me more about the orchards.
An excellent decision you most certainly won't have cause to regret. Now, presently, you're standing smack dab in the pride and joy of Rizzo's nearly natural product development sector. We call this fecund landscape the Purpleberry Orchards, since that's our main crop. But we also sow and grow mock apples, nanners, heafree nuts, tarmac, and more. Of course, tours of any excess level must be suspended during a scheduled pollinization cycle. Our wasp-kitos are quite territorial and have been known to sting both workers and visitors alike.
Are you the groundskeeper?
Yes, indeedy. I've got the wondrous honor of having just been promoted to third keeper of the grounds after the last one disappeared on the job. Gosh, I guess about a week ago now. Before my morning clogging last Sunday, I was but a lowly nanner peeler picker on the line shift. Now I'm responsible for growing every twig and berry on this vast swath of fertile land.
You don't find it suspicious that the last groundskeeper went missing unexpectedly?
Heaven sweet, no. It's not like he was murdered. He simply disappeared without a trace and hasn't been heard from since. And the groundkeeper before that one? Well, she wasn't missing at all. Her body was found near Hive Control, covered head to toe in thousands of welts. No mystery, and certainly no murder with what happened there. I mean, you can't exactly hold some wasp-kitos on trial. Accidents do happen on the job.
No, we're not glossing over this missing groundskeeper. No one knows what happened to him.
Can't speak for others, but I most assuredly don't. I reckon you could talk to my supervisor, the overseeing orchardist. He would know more. I used to ask questions, but gee, I just don't feel the urge to anymore.
Yeah. What if it has anything to do with this freaking thing going out of your neck?
Yes, indeed. Before my morning clock, now I'm responsible for growing every twig and berry on this vast swath of fertile land.
What was that about wasp mosquitoes and pollinization again?
Pollinization by killer wasp mosquitoes, indeedy.
Killer
wasp. It's cutting-edge Rizzo's technology. But don't you worry, valued visitor. Our pollinization cycles only run when the orchards are empty, for safety reasons. When a pollinization cycle finishes or is aborted, all wasp mosquitoes are biologically programmed to return to the hive, their holding pen. Of course, the very last thing Rizzo's would want is a beloved tourist bumbling into the hive and triggering an unscheduled cycle. So you'd best steer clear of it for safety. You'll know the hive by its big, glimmering electric fencing.
We're gonna have to go in there and fight them, aren't we? Enough about the orchards, then?
Gosh, and goody gumdrops, but I could talk about the orchards till my lips fell off.
Don't do that.
Instead, let's talk about whatever interests you, because that's what interests me, too.
Are you okay? You seem excessively happy.
Why, you say that as if it's a bad thing. I am quite overcome with happiness, indeed.
It's a bad thing.
You won't find a Rizzo's worker in all of Eridanos who isn't 100% thrilled in their day-to-day existence. It's part of our brand manifesto.
What do you mean?
Happy workers lead to happy customers. Happy customers are repeat customers. And repeat customers make the charts look better on our weekly profit reports. So if nothing else, it's my responsibility at all times to smile, smile, smile! And you know what never fails to bring a smile to my face? The breathtaking tours we offer throughout the orchards. Seasonally available for purchase in the Nut Hut.
I already got it, like I said. I'm on an investigation.
What kind of investigation? You wouldn't happen to be from the health inspection office, would you?
Health inspector office? I didn't think Halcyon had those.
For sure there is. The Health and Safety Bureau is board-run and certified. So in Eridanos, all inspectors effectively work for Rizzo's. Well, and other representative member corporations of the board. It turns out, the other board corps get a hearty chuckle out of harassing Rizzo's with regular safety checks. It's really not fair if you think about it.
Huh.
Just because we own less shares on the board than the others doesn't mean we should have to deal with health and safety inspections when the others don't.
I can't do this to him. Well, I guess it's your lucky day. No health concerns here.
Oh, goody. It seems I was unduly worried that something must have fallen through regarding our monthly bribe to Slug.
Monthly bribe. I'm just here looking for Halcyon Helen's killer.
Grizzly stuff, that. I heard the poor gal got her brain pan bashed in. Not that she probably had much rattling around there to start with, if you know what I mean.
That's not nice. Elaborate on that, though.
Someone hit her in the head, real hard. Then she died. Can't imagine who might have had the hitting power to crack a skull. Well, aside from one of our tossball hackers, I guess.
Oh, like, what's his
but
name?
No Rizzo's employee would commit such an atrocity. We're far too content with life for that. Won't find an unhappy Rizzo's employee in all of Eridanos. No diddly-dee-dum, you won't.
You seen any murder weapons lying around? Bottle of poison, smoking laser pistol, bloodied blunt force object?
Can't say that I have. We use bad batches of liquor for our pesticides. Only the Exterminator mechanicals are armed around here. And I haven't seen any bloody objects aside from the usual pair of gardening shears. Unless, that is, Miss Helen was also stung to death by pollinization mosquitoes. She wasn't, was she? That would be a mighty wretched way to go.
Deadly pollinization He says wasp-skitos.
Pollinization by killer wasp-skitos.
Wasp-skitos. Oh.
It's cutting-edge Rizzo's technology. But don't you worry, valued visitor. Our pollinization cycles only run when the orchards are empty. When a pollinization cycle finishes or is aborted, of course, the very last thing Rizzo... So you'd best steer clear of it for safety. You'll know the hive by its big glimmer... Of course.
Do you know if Halcyon Helen came through here?
Kinda hard for a gal to go sightseeing when she's deader than dirt, don't you think? Oh, you mean before today. She did come by, but not during any official tour time. I thought she'd hired a private tour at first, but it was Dr. Blossom who was showing her the way to the RR and DD labs. Can't imagine why she'd need to meet with our head researcher on the Spectrum product line outside of her lab hours. Unless, of course, it had to do with the new product unveiling.
Instead of R&D, they have RR and DD? Oh, well, Helen was the spokeswoman for Spectrum Brown's ad campaign.
That's right. She was. She sure made for some lovely adverts. Maybe it might have involved an issue with the launch batch then? I can't rightly say. All I know is one of our certified tour guides could have given her a much more comprehensive tour of the grounds were that her interest.
Alright, well, I think I've heard enough.
I do hope this pleasant conversation has made me useful to you. Rizzo's likes it when we're useful to customers, and I like anything Rizzo's likes.
Sure you do.
I can't stop you from poking around, but do be mindful of our pollinization hive. Waskitos tend towards aggressive at the best of times.
Yeah.
There's a reason why we keep him behind an electric fence, you know.
Yeah, I am a little concerned about that. I'm not gonna lie there. Alright, so we've got that over there. He's got a swirly thing over his head. Is that another? Oh. Oh no. I thought it was another primal. Was this the electric fence? Who are these people? Friend or foe? Foes. There's Vicar Max. Okay, never mind. How do I turn this off? I forget. I don't know what I pressed to turn it on. I'm jumping in slow motion. It's about to run out, right? I didn't mean to do that. What?
Nice.
Yes. Worship me at your earliest convenience. They're possessed or something. Rupturing host. Ugh. Are those the wasps, then, in there, reacting to us? There's someone on the other side of that hedge.
Done.
Why, thank you. Well, that first step is a doozy. You're much guaranteed to never take any other steps. So you're not an enemy. But there's enemies over there. Gotta be those wasp mosquito things. It's Sublight thug. Oh, look. This is that barrier. I don't see wasp mosquitoes in them. All right, so the hedge is not the barrier. That's the barrier. Oh, Exterminator Automech?
Got it. Inside voices.
There's a lot of them.
Unexpected noise identified.
Oh no. Bad. Stop the Exterminator Automechs. Complete. Okay. Okay. Well, all lined up nice like. Sprat. Just if they get rabid, they get dangerous. You can just walk in here.
Me? I'm pleased as pie. Did I hear something? Maybe.
Here they come.
No one. I just want to be your friend.
No friend.
Happy workers. Happy. I just wanted to make you smile.
Oh.
Skills are unrivaled.
We didn't kill everything yet. Maybe it died after? I don't want to be going in there.
Wasp ketos. Even their hives look menacing.
Oh, I gotta fix my gun. Let's switch. Okay. Against wasp mosquitoes. This seems like a good idea, this gun. Are they like in these? The hive. Sealed. Oh no, where that
timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
I don't know where that thing was that I shot, but... Wait. Yeah. Where? Oh, I found it. That's the thing that comes out of people's heads. Parasite jelly. Mucus-like discharge from a parasite. Do not use this jelly to make a sandwich. In fact, do not use this jelly at all. So I did kill this thing. Where is this discrepancy? I see nothing. Nothing. Unless it's inside here. It could be inside there. But that's... It moved. Is it on the other side, maybe? I don't see it. I guess it's in there. Oops.
Nice hit!
Creepy people. Oh, that's not it. Where's that parasite thing we killed? Oh, here it is. Parasite toxicant gland. This internal organ from a parasite is extremely poisonous. One question is, why did you remove this gland? Not yet, I'm about to. Better question is, why are you keeping it? By the way, it's dripping. Yummy! I'm gonna put it on my toast. Well, this fence, but the stuff's just wide open. Oh, don't do that. I thought you were an effusive host. Mess with us. He just started messing with them. He's got drunk on woolly milk. Nice. Oh. They leveled up because it died.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Alright, I'll get it in a second.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Huh. I got drunk on a rum. Oh, I'm overweight again. It's just a rock. Alright. I gotta liquefy some things. Vermin 2. Hurtful shotgun. I have that flamethrower. Whoa. Burn. Oh, it's just grass. I'm like, what the hell's moving over there? Nothing can be left alive. Nothing.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Yeah, I'm gonna check that stuff out. Let me just gather everything here.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Indeed. Inside there, just another mock apple. All right, I turned into ash. Overweight again, damn. 108 armor. Spacer's goggles. Great for protecting your eyes, not your head. Space aviator glasses. Alright. What do we want to see with our thingy here? There's quite a few things.
Congratulations, Inspector.
Yeah.
You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Ellen. Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Ellen. Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon
way over
Ellen.
There. Access card. This is a key card for the Rizzo's Research and Development District Labs. If you are reading this warning anywhere other than the RR&DD labs, please return it to the labs for an only moderate extreme pay deduction and a mild reduction of working fingers. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna ever return that. The shaft of the tossball stick is bent and cracked, exceeding tossball regulation requirements. The end of the tossball stick is matter with Rizzo's dark matter.
It's a wicker detected, embedded within the chunks of dark matter. Wicker is not a known ingredient of the dark matter product.
Okay, you interrupted me and it was very rude. Let's examine the end of the stick. It looks as if someone used this tossball stick to completely obliterate a picnic basket. Maybe it's some kind of upper-class mating ritual.
The only members of a tossball team strong enough to crack a stick in two are the dedicated hackers, like Black Hole Birdie. Whatever Ms. Ruth Bellamy must have relayed to the tossball hacker during their picnic together instigated a furious increase in his usual strength threshold by 52%.
Birdie didn't take kindly to having his advances rebuffed by Ms. Bellamy, in other words.
Oh, brother. Anything else? Or are we still picking up the old one? Well, let's run over here and see what this other... You better watch it over there.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
More footprints?
Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as
Brother
Halcyon Ellen. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Ellen.
Beep, beep, beep.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Helen.